Peter told me you were in L.A. Trust you had a comfortable flight.
Yeah, this is quite pleasant.
Your mother has a court order, Kimberly. She's taking you back to Ohio.
Without even asking me? Mother, don't do this. Peter's helping me. I'm getting better. Please?
If you're in Cleveland, I can come and visit you every day. I can help take care of you there.
But even if you come see me every day, as soon as you leave, I'm another number, Mother. Please don't.
Car's waiting, Kimberly. We've got to go.
Before you do, why don't you tell your daughter about Henry?
Mother, what's he talking about?
Nothing. It has nothing to do with you. Come on.
The world thinks your daughter's insane. Help your daughter, Mrs. Shaw. Tell her who Henry is.
Mother?
Tell her.
There's nothing to tell.
For God's sake, your daughter's breaking apart. Help her.
She was just a little girl. Such a beautiful little girl.
I was in the kitchen, baking a cake. Kimberly was going to be 8 years old the next day. Henry came in. He was our gardener. He had some business to discuss, and he wanted to know where my husband was, and I told him. William wasn't at home. He was away on business. And he looked at me with that big, sickening smile and tried to run, but I wasn't fast enough, and he grabbed me. And he started to rape me. Kimberly came down the stairs. My little baby girl saw him, heard me screaming, "Stop it, stop it." But he wouldn't stop. She didn't know what to do. She saw her mommy being hurt. And she screamed, "Don't you hurt her!" But he wouldn't hear. So she picked up a kitchen knife. Stabbed him and killed him. Oh my God. We had some connections, so they never pressed any charges. We told you it never happened, that it was just a bad dream.
Oh my God, Mother.
I wanted to tell you so many times, and I was afraid. Since you never mentioned it, I thought that your forgetting it was probably a blessing.
All my life, I never believed that you loved me.
Really? You don't know how much I do, or how much I always have. I was just afraid that if we got too close, that I would tell you. I was just afraid that I would hurt you again. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's okay. It's okay.